I am thrilled to welcome you to Corners Outreach's third annual gala, Evening with a Purpose.
They have chosen to step up and help more families who have been displaced and negatively affected this year.
While our preference would be that we were here together in person, we're just thankful that we can be together.
I have enormous respect for Larry Campbell and for what he has created there, and honored to be with you.
At Corners Outreach, we are committed to helping our low-income families persevere through these tough times, and we couldn't continue to serve these families without our generous community, and that means you.